She won't mind at all to pry up in her mind. Let's take a look inside. Is she the angel we have come to see outside? Should she choose her fate, her facade would dissipate. Do you believe that angels can be consumed by hate? Though she will get stronger, I believe you'll find it interesting that when you have desire, you'll only keep proceeding. What a shame. I thought she couldn't handle blame, and now they're left to rot in an icy frozen cage in a tombstone. So
she wakes herself, claims that she is innocent.
The world fades into black, the static now gets louder.